Before I sing the song, perhaps I ought to tell you how the song originated. A certain gentleman was having a meal of eggs and bacon in a continental restaurant, and as someone in evening dress passed by his table, who he took to be the head waiter, he called him over and asked, "Why is the bacon so tough?" "I don't know, sir," he replied, "but I'll find out." Well, he went over to the orchestra and returned a minute later and said, "I'm sorry, sir, we've not got it, but I'll get it from America, and I'll see that it's played to you the next time you come in." But it turned out to be the musical director. Well, it seemed such a good title for a song that what I'm going to sing to you now is the result. Or perhaps you ought to know that bacon is pig that has come out in rashers. Or another thing you ought to know, that some are born bacon and some have bacon thrust on them. Supposing you come down to breakfast one day, oh dear, what a head. The coffee is cold, there are bills you must pay. You wish you were dead. You turn from your plate and you say to the wife, "I've never seen bacon like this in my life. Oh, why is the bacon so tough? There's nothing like leather, they say. This bacon's the stuff for your household repairs, the soles of your boots and the seats of your chairs. But what made you think it was bacon? I can't get my teeth in the stuff. I'm bound to agree with the people who say a rasher a day keeps the cobbler away. Well, if bacon wrote Shakespeare, tough luck on the play. Oh, why is the bacon so tough? When bacon, when tender, is excellent stuff, lean, streaky, or fat. But bacon is terrible when it is tough. No doubt about that. If you have a rasher you cannot digest, don't shoot your wife, 'cause she's doing her best. Oh, why is the bacon so tough? That's what I am anxious to know. I'm sending this piece of rhinoceros hide to build a new battleship down on the Clyde. Its place will be rashers of bacon, for steel isn't lasting enough. The Navy will cheer and your health will be drunk. Each sailor will sleep safe and sound in his bunk. For a boat built of bacon could never be sunk. Oh, why is the bacon so tough? Oh, why is the bacon so tough? It mustn't be wasted, you know. The Underground Railway, I fancy, will find that girders and rails can be made from the rind. I don't think they'll use it for tickets, because they can't punch a hole in the stuff. They'll use it to strengthen the permanent way, and when they have straps made of bacon, they say, we shall hang on a rasher the whole of the way. So thank goodness the bacon is tough. This is a very ridiculous chorus song. There's not the slightest sense in the words at all. I thought it would appeal to you. Little song called Never Have a Bath with Your Wristwatch On. Now I've done lots of silly things in my time, somehow I believe I've got a kick. I've seen people stare at me as if I'm not all there, and possibly they're often right, I think. But still, if I'm a silly ass, there's one thing I can do, let's pass a little good advice along and say to you, never have a bath with your wristwatch on, it's a very silly thing to do. I did that one day last week, and the mainspring went and sprang a leak. I had to go round to the waterworks, 'cause the water in the works had gone. So if you want to know the time, never have a bath with your wristwatch on.
Ridiculous.
Absurd. Now I've just been the best man at a wedding, and the bridegroom said to me, "Oh man, as this is new to me, and you've been to two or three, just give me any little hints you can." So I said, "You'll know all about it very, very soon, but there's one thing to remember when you're on your honeymoon. Never have a bath with your wristwatch on, it's a very silly thing to do. I did that one day last week, and the mainspring went and sprang a leak. I had to go round to the waterworks, 'cause the water in the works had gone. So if you want to know the time, never have a bist with your bath watcher. I beg your pardon. Never have a bath with your boss, which, never have a, sorry. Da 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 da. Sorry about that. Now lots of people say our education as a system ought to be improved. It's very out of date, and many things taught by the state should either be revised or else removed. With that I quite agree, and there's a most important thing. Every child as he or she grows up should try and sing. Watch on, it's a very silly thing to do. I did that one day last week, and the mainspring went and sprang a leak. Had to go down to the waterworks, cause the water in the works had gone. So if you want to know the time, never have a bath with your wristwatch on.